This movement, this new movement, does not celebrate diversity. It strengthens the thought that if you are a woman, something is wrong with you. So don't call yourself a woman. Call yourself a fluid being. Choose your gender.